I was coerced into producing two music videos by FortyWest himself, and because I like him so much, I couldn't resist. Follow us at FortyWest Live, but I ain't one to gossip, so you ain't heard it from me.